Hey, check it out. It's beautiful. I thought you might like it. I've always loved stars. Why? They remind us there's so much beauty out there, which we almost never see. Because we're blinded by what's in front of us. Exactly. But then I learned the truth. The stars we're seeing have already been dead for millions of years. They're all lies. But that doesn't make them any less beautiful, right? I don't know. If they're not even real, then what's the point? It's all lies. Everything. My entire life. My dad. My mom. If I can even call her that anymore. And that other woman, my real mom, she's the biggest lie of all. I can't trust any of them. I think you're the only one in the world I can trust. I'll take it. Even if it's only by process of elimination. Good. I wore this bracelet my entire life. I never even asked why. Never even thought about it. Somehow, I think I always knew. Even when I didn't know. That my real mother was gone. The fact that she's here right now, that she came here for me, I think I need to see her. Is that wrong?
Of course not. But it might be tough to track her down.
Yeah, that's true. Luckily, I've got my secret weapon. But what if we can't find her? It's not like I can ask my dad. I have no idea where to start.
Let me handle it.
Really?
Really.
Mysterious. I like it. Of course, even if we know where she is, we need a way to get to her.
can't just ask my parents for a ride.
Don't worry. I've got that one covered too.
You do?
Yep. In fact, anything you could come up with, I'll handle it. It's just like I told that biker dude at the mill, who was a lot scarier than this mom of yours could ever be. There could be flamethrowers, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash between you and her. And I would still find a way to get you there.
Chloe fucking Price. My magical Shakespeare fairy.
Shut up.
But once we find her, how do I talk to her? What do I say?
After my dad died, I was worried I wouldn't know how to talk to him anymore. But somehow, when we speak, I always know what to say.
When you speak?
In my dreams. He's there. And it's so real. It's almost like it's another part of my life. It used to be the only part that mattered. I've never told anyone about that. Weird, huh? Rachel?
I was just thinking. Maybe I was wrong before. Who cares if the stars are dead? As long as we can still see them, that means they're real. To us. Right?
Right. I think we're stuck. Hey, maybe you should let me drive. You always do it wrong.
That was one time. When are you going to let it go? Remember when we used to work on cars together? Those are some of my favorite memories.
We never... That wasn't you.
Could have sworn that was me. All right, you win. Why don't you go take a look?
You sure?
What's wrong? Don't you see anything?
Like what? There's nothing here.
Really? That's odd. Well, I know it's not the spark plug. I just got that replaced.
What?
I said it's not the spark plug!
Stop. None of this is real. You're not real. Rachel's family isn't real. This whole thing, it's all just theater.
Well, you know what William Shakespeare said.
Something about the whole world being a stage. So, might as well act the fuck out of it.
Nailed it.
But I don't want to be an actor. I just want to be myself. Give me a break.
Well, maybe there's a reason we pretend. Maybe the lies we tell each other are less horrible than the truths we keep hidden.
Wow. That's pretty dark, Dad.
Where do you think you get it from? There's my cue.
Dad?
Relax, sweetie. It's all pretend, right?
Right.
Just a bit of stage magic. Floodlights, sound effects. Chloe, look at me. Look at me, sweetheart. It's going to be okay.
Okay, I saw Sarah leaving Frank's RV. He might know how to find her. He might also be totally pissed about Damon's money. I've got to get this exactly right. I can do this.
Price.
Whoa, Frank. Eager much?
Where's the money?
So, the situation was a lot more complicated than you told me.
What are you talking about?
I promise I can explain. I have a favor to ask you first.
You can't be fucking serious.
I need to find that woman from yesterday. Sarah. Frank?
What the hell for?
Something important. Can you help? I'm trying to help a friend. It would mean a whole lot to her.
The girl with you at the mill?
Yeah.
I'll be in the junkyard in 2 hours.
Sweet. Thanks, man. You're a real... That went well, I guess. What am I getting myself into? Okay, I've got 2 hours to kill. A shower would be fucking amazing. Mom usually does my laundry when she gets sick of me not doing my laundry. Maybe she believed me for once about never coming back home. Dad's favorite jacket. Definitely taking that if Rachel... Have I ever watered that? Better than nothing. Sorry, Bord. I've got a real ride to fix up now. Is Mom playing music? My towel's probably in here somewhere. A logical place for a towel. Lots of washcloths, no towel. I can't believe Max and I were so into this shit when we were kids. Wait a minute.
I'll swim to the clouds.
What do I feel like wearing on this crazy ass day? All right, one last thing. I need to get Dad's tools so I can fix that truck. Dad's toolbox should be in the garage downstairs. Here goes. What are the chances I can avoid Mom or David?